Howdy, my dear friends. I want to tell you one story. In one city lived two girls who really wanted to visit London. But how they communicate in London? There's only one way to learn English, and they decided to learn it. One of them loved to lie on the sofa and watch cartoons or look at the ceiling. She was too lazy, and laziness loved her very much. And the other girl learned hard. She took Skype lessons, maybe from Alika Vanilov, because she had a strong wish to speak English. And she always did everything from start to the end.
Он оказался на кухне,
it turned out to be apples, cabbage, cucumbers.
Listen, Eva, you are talking about the criminal group. They are all fellas. Yeah, they are all fellas. All right, shall I be back just in 3 minutes, okay? And we'll continue. We'll come back to the Emerald City magician. Good.
Who do you think began to speak English? Of course, another girl, not lazy. And she was able to go to London. It was great. But another girl, lazy. She could go only to the grandmother's village. It was like this. Of course, the village is a nice place. And how cockerels sing. Wow! But there are many interesting countries, and I would like to visit them. Now tell me, what would you like? To go to the different countries, or to the only your grandmother's village? But I haven't said about your work. It could be more interesting. I have made my choice already. And you?
But it would have been problematic if I had started painting. If I started painting, that would be problematic. My attention would be focused on the picture, but not on you on the screen. And I have only this couple of eyes. And then I would have had a frontal camera. Or I would have had my computer installed in front. Okay.
But I have no problem. I can and speak and
You can
and
speak
paint.
And do something else simultaneously.